everyone. Again, we have another day of going to the gym. We might cut today a little bit short. It's a sad day. Yesterday, I hurt my knee very badly, terribly. So, not, it wasn't that bad, but it was like, it's because like I was warming up on the hack squat machine, and that's my fault because I do not, it's not that hack squat machines are bad or any like machines are bad. It's just the way I'm built, because naturally I don't do squats like other people, so I don't think hack squat machines are for me. Every single time I've done a hack squat machine, like it just doesn't, it hurts my knee. Like every single time it hurts my knee. So I just need, like I just was doing it because somebody was using like the squat machine or like the squat rack, and I was like, ah, oh, let me warm up and do it with no weight. And even with no weight, it still hurt me. Personally, I stay away from hack squat machines. I don't mind leg curls or a leg extension, whatever the other two are, and then the leg like thigh machines, though I don't mind those at all. But remember yesterday I was giving advice like, oh, if you hurt yourself, you should take a day off, or like maybe you should lay off the machine. Always listen to your body. You don't know how bad I want to do squats. Like, I'm being an adult about this. I'm being a grown man and just like, one day off, all right? I'd like, in my head, I'm like, oh no, I'm going to take one day off of squats. I'm going to lose gains. Like, I don't want to take one day off of squats. Look at me. I do not want to take a day off of squats. I love squats. That's my favorite exercise. By a long shot, by a mile. But I'm going to. Because my knee's not even hurt that bad. It was hurt so much worse yesterday. Like, I was bending down and I was like, ooh. Like, it really hurt. But today, like, I was practicing a squat, like, just in my room. And I was like, oh, it doesn't hurt that bad. Like, it's still a little bit. But if I take a day off, 2 days off, that's really what my body wants. I know that's what my body wants. So, no squats for today. We'll probably stay away. Like, we could do bent over rows and overhead presses. We might just have a fun day at the gym today. We might just have like a little treat of every machine, try out like a little bit of everything, you know? I don't know. I do know. One of these days I want to go to one of the new gyms. Like, not the new gyms, but like one of the gyms that have like an outdoor pool. There's some Gold's gyms that have outdoor pools, and I want to try them out. There's some Gold's gyms that have like indoor pools too. But this one has it, but they don't have it, which I'm not mad at. I only want this gym for training. I don't care about the pool. I don't care about the sun. I don't care about any of that. As long as their machines work and it's fucking a good environment, I love this place. It's my fucking Gold's gym. I love it, love it, love it. Doesn't mean I don't want to try the other one. It doesn't mean I'm not like, I'm a gym butterfly. I want to try every single one at least once. Even though this one's mine and this is the one that I will always come to, I want to try them just once. All right, we're here. Got to thank God again. We got two legs, two eyes. We got everything we have and need to do our workouts. Thank you, God. Hopefully we get a good set or a good workout today. Let's go ahead and get this workout in. We'll chug out down this. All right. See you guys in there. All right, first set, let's go. Got 7 of those done. All right.
take a quick second to rest. Alright, next machine, ab machine. We're gonna do this till failure. We're going up 10 pounds. We're not gonna do the calf machine today. We're staying away from anything legs. Just adding on 10 pounds makes the set so much harder. Next machine. Next machine, chest press. We still haven't done bench though. Yeah. Today's probably gonna be a quick workout. Go what? 130, 135 on this? Yeah. All right. That's too light. Whoa. Oh, this moves in. Oh no, that's better. Much better. A little bit more width. 170? 170. Let's see if we can get 7 reps done at 170. Let's try 230. 7 reps at 230. We're actually switching up our workout a bit today. We're just gonna do the machines. We're still gonna do our incline bench, but we're doing a few different things. All right. Yesterday we hit a 7 PR with a 45, the 10s, and the 45s and the 10s on there. Today we're gonna add on 5s and see if we can get 5 in a row. If we get 5, I know we could do 5, but we're trying to do 5 with good form, and yeah, 5 with good form. So let's go ahead and try it. Yeah, I don't have it. I accidentally put a 25 on one side instead of a 10. I was like, why is this side so heavy? There's no way 2.5 pounds, like, increase the weight that much. All right, now, we get 5 done at good form. Tomorrow we go for 7. We get 5 done at bad form. Tomorrow we try to do 5 again with good form. Bad form. I didn't do good on that set, but we're going up in weight. Tomorrow we do 5 again at good form. Next machine, another chest press machine. There's like 4 of these and they're all like just a little bit different and they all target different parts of the chest. Like some of them are just a little bit more far back. Some of them have the things a little bit further apart. But thank you. All right, guys, that was it. That was the whole lift. We only did like 8 machines, maybe 7 machines. As always, remember to throw away your papers. Never just leave them there. Let's go ahead and do a pump check.
We actually are probably like, I don't want to say on the skinnier side today, but I didn't drink my milk today. Like, I didn't drink any milk today. So this is all just a Subway sandwich. Oh yeah, the chest is definitely pumped today. You definitely got a nice pump. Alright. Chest is nice and pumped. That's why I'm taking off my watch. Yeah, I think it's because like my wrist can like move like this that the watch kind of gets in the way. And it's not hurting, but I feel like consistent wearing of the watch can actually probably cause problems. So I'm just taking it off while I work out. It's just my thing. I noticed it the other day. Well, I've been noticing it since I started like punching the bag. I should have taken off the watch when I was putting on the gloves because it's like tight. And it's just this little bone right here on my wrist that when it's like wearing really tight and I'm moving my wrist, like right now it doesn't hurt, but that's because I took a day off, so I let that heal for another day. Same thing like I said the other day, I kind of messed up my knee because I did those hack squats, so I think tomorrow we should be good. We took a day off, like I was looking at that squat machine like, oh man, I can taste it. I just wanted to do, I love squats. Squats are my favorite machine, or my favorite workout. Let's check the back. Oh, I hear my watch.
Let's check the back. See, shoulder's doing a lot better. Before, when I raised up my arms like this, my shoulder would be in a decent amount of pain. Right now, I still feel it a bit, but we're letting it heal, so we should be good in like a few days. By next shoulder day, I should be fine. See, that's the thing about coming to the gym. You learn something every single time you come. I learned that I don't like doing sitting military overhead press. I learned that I don't like doing hack squats. It's just how I'm, like, everybody's built different, so just my build is just not good for doing hack squats or sitting military press. It's not that I can't work out my shoulders or my, legs. It's just I can't use certain machines because they're going to bother my joints. All right, we should be good. We're gonna go home and try to finish a gallon of milk. We're gonna see if we can get both gallons done because we didn't drink any milk today. No milk. All right. I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow and you guys have a good day.